Hitman.
We need to find a catchy name for it, for when we go commercial.
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage, but since the bombing at their R&D site in Johannesburg, they're refitting the cars.
Huh.
Where are we supposed to be exactly?
Ukraine?
All looks the same for the buzzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop, not rammed here.
Isn't that risky? What about the boiler?
Grab me a soda or something from the fridge. Just remember to head back.
Full of mercs to guard one guy.
You do know who he is, right?
Sure.
There's any point calling for help?
No.
Seems I brought this on myself. Well played, Miss Burnwood. Do you really think she'll be able to resist all that power? This is not how people work.
She rejects the power, not the responsibility.
A noble idea. But please join me in the real world. I trust you already know what this is. Why not simply take it? Embrace who you were always meant to be.
No, never again.
Well, I had to try. Go on then. Do your thing. At least I die knowing who I am.
Resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while the new founder Tim Quinn and plenty of other people step down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past, dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.